The OmniSOC is a shared cybersecurity operations center. We take in security information and events from our members, correlate, analyze that data with both humans and computers, and return to our members high-quality, actionable alerts about the threats that they are facing.
The Big Ten CIOs, we knew something had to be done. We couldn't just keep pouring more money into the same approaches to securing our networks.
Rutgers became a founding member of OmniSOC as a way to better protect our community, our faculty, our staff, our students, our information assets, pooling our resources in a collaborative fashion with sister schools will position us in a much better fashion to up our game with cybersecurity.
So the Big Ten is the obvious place to launch a shared cybersecurity operations center. We've been working together for more than the last 10 years and sharing network services in the Gigapop in Chicago. And so that's given us the confidence to launch this project together.
The OmniSOC goes beyond traditional information sharing by adding real-time analysis and alerting. It goes beyond in both scale and functionality to serve our founding Big Ten members and the national community.
Part of the Northwestern direction with regard to information protection is to always do better than just good enough. The opportunity to participate in OmniSOC with our fellow universities, leveraging their ingenuity and expertise to develop a state-of-the-art security operations center was an obvious choice for us.
As the Big Ten institutions continue to collaborate on the OmniSOC and the collection of threat data, it will give us a treasure trove of threat intelligence that we'll be able to analyze and sort through and try to determine if there's any rhyme or reason to how some of these attacks begin, how quickly they're going to spread, the direction that they might spread. Any of those things might deliver benefits that we can use to better protect ourselves into the future.
Cybersecurity is best when it's tailored for a specific sector, be that hospitals, K-12 schools, or in this case, higher education.